So Patrick brought his car back from Preston and he broke down. So it's now jumped to Chorley, Nissan site. And the clutch is just completely gone. So as you can see, put the clutch down, put it in gear, release the clutch. It's not stalled. You cannot move this car in its current form.